A little bit of explanation regarding this one. This day was originally going to be a lot longer than 16 minutes, but I had accidentally pressed the power button on my computer, and I was frustrated and disappointed by making such a rookie mistake. The reason such a mistake happened was because no sound was coming out of my desktop. For making such a huge blunder, and because I didn't want to have to convert what I had worked on so hard into an MP4 that would no doubt be littered with distracting watermarks, I recorded a 16-minute long cut you are about to see. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome to Progressbar95. Day 16. Last time I tried to record this day, I accidentally shut down my computer, so I restarted it, and now look where we are. Alright. Two, five, seven. Okay. No new messages, huh? And that was all for my last recording. So, yeah. Is it even gonna work? All right. Let's see how the idle network is. Points at 95,000. Thank you. Nice. Nice. 70%. You know, that wasn't too shabby. All right, 80%. Not too bad. 95%. Quite surprised that worked out the way it did. This was, well, probably the shortest day I could have ever had. Tomorrow will be day 17. Again, apologies for the short day, but I just wanted to get something out of the way. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. Okay, got 100% on this one, and we should be, see how much we have. Huh, not even close to Commodore 64, huh. Huh. Oh, are we live? Oh. Let me just... Let me just shut down this one and I'll be with you in a moment. Alright. Now I think I'm ready. Sorry about that, I was playing the mobile version of Progressbar95. Progressoid finally came to the mobile version. I'm quite surprised. But now let's move on to the PC version of Progressbar95, because that's what you're looking for, isn't it? I thought so. Anyway, here we go. Alright. Let's do this. Let's play some Progressbar95, huh? Okay, I think I better need the sound on my TV. Huh. Desktop audio is still recording, that's good. Okay, just double checking.
You've got mail.
Check my email. Right. There we go. Yeah. Let's see the challenges. Ooh. 450%. 9 mascots and 16 levels. Okay. Alright. So far. Right. 50%. Okay, now 60%. Okay, get some progress data. That's good. Ooh, more progress data. Alright, 65%. And we're doing pretty good. All right then.
You've got mail.
Alright, let's see this. Okay.
You got mail.
Let's stay away from that segment. I'm going to go ahead and restart. For the record, it would be nice if the PC version highlighted menu options as you hovered over them, similar to like Windows 95 and Mac OS systems. Going to 8-bit. All right. The Expector. There we go. The desktop audio is still recording. All right. So let's run this program. Here we go. Nice. Okay. Okay. Right, 10%. Oh boy, the red block. We all know what that does to your game, don't we? Thank you. All right. Okay. All right. All right, let's turn this computer off. Overclock the CPU. Got a perfect overclock. Go to Progressbar 1.22. Hardcore mode. Alright. Okay, kind of need to focus on my PC progress bar before I play mobile progress bar. All right, 50%. All right. All right. Right. You did it.
You've got mail.
Alright. I'm gonna end this early since I know you guys don't want to deal with slowness, so... I'm going to shut down. Anyway. This will probably be... This and day 18 will probably be the, last day that I do this. Unless something comes up. unless nothing goes wrong, this and day 18 will probably be my last days of doing this. Just in case, I'll end the project early. Anyways, if you like what you saw so far, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Okay. Day 18 of Progress, the 25 days of the Progressbar95 Christmas. If nothing goes wrong, there will probably be a day 19. And a day 20, and hopefully I can stay through till the end. But just in case, I'll make this the last video of the day. Anyway, on to some Progressbar95. Oh, just 1 second. Gotta turn on a light. Okay. With that said, on to Progressbar95. All right. I guess it took a while to boot up. Alright. Doing good so far.
You've got mail.
Oh, thank you.
You've got mail.
That's another 500 points. That's pretty good. We got 40%, that's pretty good. Looking pretty good so far. That's 50% now. Right, there's 60%. Beep.
Nice.
You got mail.
Oh, a bunch of question marks.
You got mail.
More mail, huh? Oh, shut up.
You got mail.
Yeah, there we go. Got the puzzle completed.
You got mail.
While I have the first three systems, TPP-80, Safari, and the Spectre on the PC version, I don't have Commodore 84 or Pi sequels yet. So I'm going to work on getting those systems. So let's see. Let's see how many save slots the BX Spectre has. 5.
way it works. Feels like controlling an actual joystick. Anyhow, Progressoid is a breakout / Arkanoid clone, which I find pretty cool. Nice. All right. I'm gonna have some breakfast and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Something I've noticed, it's only in the mobile version of this game, is this. The mobile version of the game has music, while the PC version does not. Maybe they couldn't code it in or something. At least not without messing up the amount of space they had. Anyway, let's continue. Oops, wrong one. There we go. Right. Right. Okay, we got 30%. I just realized the only reason the PC version doesn't have music is because I turned the music volume down to prevent a copyright claim. Let's see how this goes. Okay, we got 60%. So far so good. Right there. Come on, man. We got 4 bars, man. I'll probably be getting user level in no time. Turn the computer off. Thank you. on the broken pixel.
You got mail.
Oh, this will be good. Here we go. Alright, 15%. Not too shabby, I must say. Alright. There is something I noticed about Progressbar95 thing. progressoid mode, which is only available on the 8-bit systems, that I forgot to explain. In the game over screen, and, well, results screen, there is a random key designated as the any key. Pressing the any key will give you a press any key bonus, but any key other than that will probably grant you the not any key is any key bonus. Unless of course I'm mistaken on those things. But then again I could be. So yeah. There we go. All right. I think we've about had our fun. I'll shut down for now. Okay. And with that comes the end of another day of the 25 days of Progress Bar 95. The reason I'm cutting this off at day 18 is because there might be something coming up. And I don't want to delay the Christmas episode any longer than it has to be, so. I will remove the date. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Progress Bar 95. So until then, peace out everyone. And please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you like the video. Anyway, I'll see you then. See you soon. Hi folks. Actually, I'm bringing this project to an early end. Want to know why? Because I'll be out for the Christmas holidays. So, with that said, hope you enjoyed what you had so far of it. If you like what you saw of it, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.